our children to have a choice in whether or not they have to wear masks. We want everyone else to stop making medical decisions for our children when they're not the one who birthed them. That's why we're here.
Thank you. And do you have children in the school?
Yep, two.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
I know.